Hey, today I'm the babysitting baby Ella, so I had to help my aunt.
With the
thing first, and then she starts to Oma. I don't know in English what Oma means.
Oma, you.
Guys, this is the mat that is used to Oma. And this is cow dung. They'll miss the
Oma part.
Is this thing the clay cow dung?
With the nini.
I'll be carrying baby Ella. This is all mothers here in Kisi do their work.
Yes.
The husband has at the farm. Some of them are cutting the napier grass for the cow, like her husband now.
Yeah.
So we'll be starting from here.
Alafu Ruth nini yako. Una shida.
Nini?
Dots.
I'm wearing, don't mind about the dots there.
Yeah.
This is for work.
Yes.
Yeah. Auntie, imagine we love that crochet.
Yeah.
Auntie mwenyewe ni mdogo, acha tunafuta pa auntie. Jina auntie Manyanga.
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 Gabriela is very comfortable. She has never been here.
Yes.
Papa, you need to need me.
That's it. That's why.
You see how Kisi women are very hardworking.
The feeling is wow. I love how it feels in my hand.
Unasikia aje hiyo squatting?
Hiyo squatting. Hey, ni cut easy. That's why they are very fit. You can see my aunt. She's very flexible.
Yes.
Sisi na ma Nairobi zetu na masiti hapa. Mnaomba mara ngapi kwa inaia? Kwa mwaka.
Tena mtaomba siku ngine tena.
After mwezi. Okay, the Oma, they do this, it's called Oma in Kisi. I don't know the English language, the word.
Building.
After 1 month, so it will be, the reason why they do this is to prevent jiggers. Yeah, on their hands and both feet. You saw the videos from that model. What was that?
Maasai.
What was that?
In the Maasai Boma.
No, the lady was campaigning for the jiggers.
Oh, campaign. I forgotten. That was a model.
Yeah, that's
more. Cecilia Monkey.
Yeah. So this is the reason. Nowadays in Kisi there are no people with vigors. Thank God. They were educated too. Hi, this. Bye.
She has finished. We have finished. We have helped her. She's very happy. So the guest I told you about is my auntie, Jackie. Jackie wambe bye basi sasa.
Bye. See you.
Wambe like and
so this is our homestead. Later she will do the kitchen. Yeah. That one up there. Hiyo ni house for chicken. Nyumba za kuku.
Bye auntie.
So support the channel if you like this kind of video, support the channel.
Here is your mother.
She's always busy.
So yeah, support on YouTube and share this video. My mom is coming from.
That is food for the goats. Yeah, she loves a goat song. She loves animals. Yeah. Yeah.
Put boma for my aunt. My uncle is there. There he is. My cousin's house.
Yeah.
It's more modernized. Now today they do like this. It was the same as the ones that we have, the cow dung one. Now it's modernized. They dig down the plaster. This is my uncle's house, but he passed along away.
So it's like abandoned, and those are houses, and that's our house over
there.
And another uncle.
My uncle there. We are a large family.
Okay.
Yes. So guys, that's it for today. I'm very tired. Yeah, not because of the work I've done now, but from yesterday I was very busy. I'm tired. So thank you. If you like this kind of videos, please like, comment, share, subscribe, and please guys support my channel. Continue supporting my channel. Yeah, my PayPal account, I'll rate it below. M-Pesa, Sendwave, even the subscribing is for supporting me. So thank you, and I love you guys. Mwah.
You